Hi there, my name is Matt Smith. I'm the Welsh Conservative candidate for the Vale of Glamorgan in the Senedd. We're in Barry today, and of course coastal communities and our hospitality industry has had a very challenging year in the shadow of the lockdown and the COVID-19 pandemic. As a Welsh Conservative, I'm committed to fighting for more regeneration and investment in our communities here in Barry. I will fight for more investment in our train stations to make Barry a more attractive place to come and visit. I will champion Barry as the seaside tourist destination to go to within the UK when things are fully opened up. I will fight the Labour-run Vale Council's parking charges. I will fight against the Welsh Labour government's planned tourism tax. So vote for the Welsh Conservatives or Labour Party.